In this step, we will select a machine definition and set up the stock. Select Machine and click on Mill, Default. Click the plus next to Properties and select Tool Settings. Give it the default program number of 2 and enable all of the usual options. Then select Stock Setup. Select All Entities. And in Z, enter 0.25. Then select this corner. In View Coordinates, change X, Y, and Z to 0. And make sure the shape is rectangular. Then press OK. Change your view to isometric.